About this next one, I always make this joke at the beginning, before I knew the song, about it being a nursery rhyme that I learned growing up in Michigan. I don't know if anybody's ever heard that before, but the song is Jesus Saves Faggots. And I always want to say something really poignant about what led me to write a song like this, but I think it just sort of speaks for itself, and I can never remember what I wanted to say once I get up here. I suppose I should have flashcards or something. Anyway, Jesus Saves Faggots.
Skins and kayaks, men who cannot.